Well, Tuesday night hockey in downtown Columbus, and really, where else would you rather be? Home team is in first place and hosting the one and only annual visit of the Edmonton Oilers.
Hands it to Russell. Off the glass to the Jackets line. Savard will move it quickly. Across the line, Atkinson the shot. Bersois able to turn that aside. Rebound throw right across the blue paint.
Here's Atkinson. Great idea. Get that puck to the net early, and you see the rebound play.
Far side, Savard takes a hit there from Slepyshev. Oilers keep it in. Slepyshev deals it on the wing, walking in. Empty net there as the cross goal mouth pass goes to Cassian, and the Oilers are on the board first. 5 minutes plus into this opening period.
Right here, Letestu keeps that puck in, and then he goes to the net. Slepyshev's got that skill. He's a guy that's trying to find his way in this organization. He's had a little bit of injury problem. Cassian, 44, peels off. Jack Johnson plays that two-on-one the best he can. He's trying to play the pass. Maybe you should have left that shooter to the goaltender right there, because that left Cassian alone in the back door.
First in. Finishes his check. Darnell Nurse had it, lost it. Wennberg with it. Wennberg, Bjorkstrand back for Wennberg. Wennberg looking for some open ice. Finds it, fires a shot. Rebound gets away from Savard. Big defensive play there by Darnell Nurse to chop it away from the Jackets defenseman who had walked in.
As the Oilers were pressing, so a little power play action.
Calvert attempted to get to it. Benning, right-handed shot. Nugent Hopkins, there it is. Bobrovsky, big save. Rebound. In front, scores. Power play goal. Ryan Nugent Hopkins, 2-0.
Watch how this breaks down. As Nugent Hopkins with the poise there. He really sets that up, and it's Camilleri that fakes that shot. Left-handed shot on the right side, right there as it finishes off. But he received that puck from Camilleri, and Camilleri sent that fake.
There's Dubinsky for Bjorkstrand. Nurse finishes his check. Dubinsky able to play that puck, throws it right there in front. Grossois got the stick on it. There's a shot by Seth Jones. The scramble and whistle has gone. Grossois, a couple of stops, a scramble, a loose puck, and it's into the net after the whistle. That is so true. Puck turned over. Camilleri across the line, dishes it onto that left wing. Fires in front, oh boy, off a Blue Jacket skate, and Bobrovsky able to track that puck down. Wow, huge stop there.
Yeah, he does what he does so well and keeps that puck out of the net. And this is one of those plays. This is why you just throw that puck in front. And how about Wennberg and Bobrovsky there? Looked like it went off Wenberg's left hand. Both guys getting in desperation mode here. That puck gets down that blue paint. Oh!
Obitu slides it cross ice. Here comes McDavid in full stride. Knocked away, followed up, shot, and a goal. Oilers now lead 3-0.
Obitu trying to find 97, and he does. And now 97 gets to the middle of the ice. Here comes McDavid. He gets to the middle of the ice and attacks. You can see four jerseys right there. He doesn't pass that puck. It's Seth Jones with a good play there. Good stick, but it ends up right back at the point. And you can see by Sergei's reaction, he is not happy that that got through the wickets. Right through the five hole. Looks like he's got a completely squeeze there. But Benning puts it past him.
With some help from Savard, he's retrieved his goal stick. Shorthanded, Dubinsky sends it in. Puck left in the paint. The Oilers quickly clear it. A long lead pass here. This is McDavid. McDavid in. Cross goal mouth pass. And a power play goal for Lucic. Second of the night. Extra man situation, and it's 4-0.
And then from that transition, Connor McDavid doesn't even think about coming back into the defensive zone. And everybody knows it. Draisaitl just whips it up to him. And it's a quick pass. You see, as soon as Seth goes to put that stick in the lane, McDavid gets it over to Lucic. Well, he hits. Excellent opportunity on this two-minute power play. Get one on the board here. Get one pass the goaltender.
Here's Letestu, shorthanded. He's got Cassian with him. Walks in and scores, shorthanded. And for the Blue Jackets, the third shorthanded goal they have allowed. It's 5-0.
It's a broken play off the faceoff where Werenski tries to make that play into Panarin, and Letestu just kind of reads it perfectly. The crafty veteran, and he just puts the puck so far ahead. Stays confident in the time he's got. This team starts on the power play. There's Jonas Korpisalo. He's in. Bobrovsky's out.
Approaching the two-minute mark. 1 second left. Oilers back at full strength. They've got a two-man breakaway. Kara hands the puck, gets it back. Shot, and it's wide of the net. A 2-on-0.
The puck just gets away from Bjorkstrand. And a 2-on-1, almost practiced like 2-on-0. And that puck rolls on McDavid. You can see it's on edge as it comes across. McDavid.
Second effort, he's able to send it to center. Battle between the two benches there. Jackets now. Nudavara takes the pass. He's across the line. Nudavara trying to walk in. Quick shot scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand breaking the shutout bid.
Right here, board battle. Regroup. You can see a little casual by the Oilers. And the Blue Jackets, Nudavara makes a move here in the middle of the ice. Gets it to Bjorkstrand. And Bjorkstrand just rips that puck. Top shelf. Good job. Good shift.
Dubinsky sweeps it around the dasher. Cut off here on the right wing. Matt Calvert. Need to get a piece of it. Bjorkstrand with a backhand. The stick save. Versois. Rebound scores from the left wing boards. And a bad goal there. Still 11 minutes left.
Oh, yeah. There's lots of time in this game. And you've got to thank Nick Foligno. Sparked it here. Big fight. And the Blue Jackets have competed ever since. You can see just winning board battles, getting pucks back. A little too much tentativeness in the Oilers. And right there, Brassard, he just cannot see the puck. And that goes short side.
Poke check there by Darnell Nurse up the left wing boards. Late in the shift, here comes McDavid across the line. Looks for some open ice. McDavid hangs on, fires. Korpisalo, two stops, and then the third one goes in. Puljujärvi able to sweep the rebound. And that is the first goal given up by Korpisalo, but the Oilers add a sixth goal there.
Here's the attack. The defense are up on the play. Good job by David Savard. And now McDavid up the ice. You see, he stays onside, makes his play to the middle, and it's that shot. And then Savard, who is up in the play, he's back. But as he wraps up Puljujärvi, Jesse Puljujärvi there beats his fellow countryman.
Here, Tyler Mott settles it down, fires a shot, blocked in front. Then we got to Bourgeois. Oilers, three abreast, cross the line, McDavid. Fourth point tonight.
They know there's going to be a turnover, and where they is, when it is, they jump. And here they go, it's a 2-on-1. And Puljujärvi returns the favor to McDavid, who set him up for the last goal. Pass off the goaltender.
Jackets pressure. And there it is, the horn to end the hockey game. The Oilers, a rather one-sided victory. 7-2, Connor McDavid, a goal here in the third. 4 points overall. And now, as we check out the points leaders, with this 4-point effort here, he climbs from 10th to number 3 in the league.